My name is Josh Basil, and I live in Bethesda, Maryland. I am a medical malpractice attorney. Back in 2004, I was on a family vacation at the beach. I was 18 at the time, and I was in the ocean. I turned my back, and a wave came behind me, picked me up, and dropped me on my head. I was immediately paralyzed below the shoulders. I learned early on in my disability that my physical paralysis is a long-term injury, and because it's a long-term injury, that I need to learn to be my own best advocate, because no one's gonna fight harder for me than me. My journey to employment is something that I'm really proud of. It took a lot of work to go through undergrad, to go to law school, and law school's all about reading, and I never flipped a single page with my fingers, yet I was able to use technology to do all the things that I needed to get the best education possible. One of my favorite memories happened right when I finished my last exam in law school. I got a call from Mr. Olander. He said one word, he said, "Congratulations," and paused. And I said, "Mr. Olander, it feels great to be done with law school." And he said, "No, congratulations, Josh. You're gonna be my newest associate." And I just remember I nearly jumped out of my wheelchair, or at least I felt like I was going to. At work, I'm physically not able to do a lot of the tasks I need to do. So my attendant care basically is my hands and helps me to be able to grab papers, make signatures, file certain documents. When it comes to any changes that need to be done at work or anything to ask for, I've learned to do my research, my due diligence, to ask the right questions and to not be afraid to see what the particular fix could be. Too often persons with disabilities are silenced because of the system and not being able to get access to the working world. And being able to be a part of that, I just love to be just immersed within it and have a say and show my colleagues that my skills and talents bring value to the job, to our clients, and to change the way the world sees disability.
For more employment journey stories, please visit the National Disability Rights Network website at ndrn.org/ndeam.